Third place goes to National Martial Arts in the team awards, Gi and No Gi. Second place goes to Team Hatcher. And first place to Team Sean Hammonds. If there's a representative for Team Sean Hammonds here, please come and get the plaque and also for National Martial Arts.
There you go. Now start to, yeah, go upside down. Hold his leg.
Beautiful.
A lot of there.
There you go. Nice.
Get your guard back.
Nice.
Get your guard back.
Good.
Finish. There we go.
No problem. Plenty of time.
Now make your grips. Set up your grips.
Just settle in and let him have what he wants. Be patient.
So open the lapel. Open the lapel. Make your grip on the lapel. Lapel grip.
Nice.
Stand up quick, make your grips.
Good job, Steve.
Take him down again. That's your last one. Get your lasso. There you go. Now open his lapel. Lapel the other lap, the last of the other lapel.
Never mind.
There we go.
Throw him to your left. Step back and throw him to your
there
left.
There you go. That's it.
Hey, when we get back to this field,
you got to show him. I'll lay it off. You ready to hook on you?
That's
on
it.
On your left and throw him to your left.
That's it. You take your time now.
You got back to like,
almost. You might want to take your left foot, step into the back of his knee, get rid of that left grip, and go to your left.
Get. So you're doing good. Take your time. When you see opportunity, go for it. There you go. X. Do the X guard.
Almost. You use that hand. Throw your hip forward.
That's it. Go back again, start all over again, make your grips.
Good.
Don't let him get there, Brick.
Okay, Steve, nice and tight.
Brick, just create space now.
You got 4 minutes, Brick.
Take your right hand and reach it towards his back. Towards the middle of his back and grab his knee.
Brick, open your knee.
No, don't worry about that.
Push.
There you go, good. Tight. Keep your arms straight. There
watch
you
out for the arm bar.
Good. Now settle
come up,
in.
Come up.
Settle in, Stephen. If you need to, bring your left foot and loop it through for a triangle, be sitting to you. Remember, all your energy focused on the grip, not his elbows. His bicep cutter for legal, too.
Watch me face the black now.
There you go.
Roll.
Nice.
Posture up, Rick. Posture up. Posture up. Stand up, Rick. Hand on his pants and stand up.
Only coaches are allowed ringside. If you are ringside and not a coach, you need to leave the competition area.
You got 3 minutes. Think about all your combos, Steven. Don't let him come around. Don't let him come around. There you go.
Push it up,
nice.
Push it up. Stand
there
up.
You go.
Rick, have to stand up.
If you're raising up too much, it's a triangle.
Jeez, man, this is for coaches only.
Keep doing that.
There
you
go.
Oh my God. Okay. Thank you.
Nice, build up, finish,
get
down,
sit
up,
there you go.